Sam develops sensors for autonomous vehicles. Therefore, he uses Max, his test vehicle, to harvest data. However, Sam has problems transferring the huge amount of data from the test area to the data center, which costs a lot of time and money. To solve these problems, he doesn't just harvest all data unfiltered, but selectively. How did data harvesting become so smart? B+ has developed a processing platform that is equipped with an algorithm. During the test drive, it detects, analyzes, and records just the scenes Sam needs. But Sam is not the only test engineer. Jim has to manage and coordinate a whole fleet of test drivers remotely. B+ has developed a cloud-based tool that allows him to deploy measurement configuration straight to the test drivers and get real-time status information at any time. Sam has finished his test drive and wants to bring the car back on the road. To speed up the process, he wants to cut the streams into pieces and prioritize the transport of individual parts to the data center. That's exactly what IBM is supporting. Store, detect, learn, loop test, label, and orchestrate. Improve your data quality with smart data harvesting solutions by B+ and IBM. Because a good data set is the basis for well-trained neural networks, which will determine the success of future vehicle systems. Mm-hmm.